Namaskar, namaskar, namaste. Welcome to Amul Facebook Live, simple homemade recipes. And here I am today to, you know, share with you another interesting and refreshing recipe. And that's called, it's an Egyptian dish. And you know, in English it's called baked aubergine and cheese. But in Egyptian it is called Battingen Djin. So if there's any message, you just let me know. Okay. So hello everyone. I am Ivy Boyce, and I'm a YouTube chef. I have a YouTube channel called What's Cooking in Ivy's Kitchen, and I'm from Shillong. I'm a assistant professor teaching in St. Anthony's College in Shillong, and but I am also a passionate foodie. I love to cook. I love to eat, and that's how my culinary journey started. And as time progressed, I started with the channel, and then Amul was there to showcase my culinary skills, to share my culinary skills with you all. So here I am once again back on Amul, and today I'm going to make an Egyptian dish, and that is called baked aubergine and cheese. Now aubergine, I think you all know, is bagel. It's eggplant. It's also called brinjal or bagel. Okay, so I have already, you can see, I have already roasted, okay, till it is dark and charred. Okay, so you have to roast the aubergines or the brinjal or the eggplant. Okay, the recipe calls for two large aubergines. Okay, now I have already made one to show you later, but now I'm going to use two very small size aubergines, and I'll show you how to go about. Can you all hear me? Please show me a thumbs up. Okay, now you have to be slightly careful. Okay, so when you do this at home, you can just wait for so that it's slightly cold. But what we'll do is we will start immediately with peeling the the parched, the burnt skin. Okay, so nicely, and at the same time we should be careful because we do not want the black ash or the black skin to be inside the flesh. We want the flesh. Okay, now I think you all know brinjal or our bagel is nutritionally very, very rich. It contains potassium, large amount of B vitamins, okay, B1, B3, B6, and it contains also some amount of iron, potassium, manganese, and copper. So it is very, very important. It should be a very important part of our diet. Now, if you have any doubts, please feel free to ask me. I'm here to clear your queries. Okay. Just be careful when you peel. The aroma of roasted bagel or aubergines or eggplant is simply amazing. Okay, it is simply amazing. तो हम लोग घर में तो बैगन का भरता बनाते ही है, तो आज थोड़ा we'll start with that. The preparation is very similar to our bagel ka bharta, but as we proceed, we'll see the difference. Okay. Okay, you can wash it. Okay, I'll just wash it under the tap water. Be careful not to, it might snap off. Okay. Now what I have done here is, faster, what I'll do is, can you show? Okay, and the brinjal will have large amount of moisture. Okay, so hi Rinkuji, so nice, you have been always there on my live session. मैं बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ. यू हैव बीन देयर एंड सपोर्टिंग मी ऑलमोस्ट इन ऑल माय अमूल फेसबुक लाइव सेशंस. आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट यू जॉइन वंस अगेन. ओके, सो वी जस्ट स्निप ऑफ द roasted bagel. Hello Neelam ji, thank you for joining. I'm making an Egyptian dish that is called baked aubergine and cheese, but in Egyptian language it is called batingen. Bijin. Now if you have any queries, you just text me, okay, in the comment section. I will definitely answer you while I'm doing the session or after the session is over. So what I have done is, we just let it, you know, let the water content dry up. Hi Talika. Hello Sabita ji. So the first part of the recipe is done. So we have roasted the aubergine, or you might have seen I have done on the gas stove. It's very easy. Before that, just wash it and you know prick it with fork, okay? And then what you do is put some oil and then you roast it on the gas stove. Hello Vijaya ji, hi Saya ji, thank you for joining. So today I'm going to walk you through how to make an Egyptian dish, and that is called baked aubergines and cheese. Okay, now in Egyptian language it is called batingen dj. Okay, so batingen means a bagel. So हम लोग जैसे बैगन का भरता बनाते हैं वैसे ही मैंने रोस्ट करके रखा है और थोड़ा इसको ऐसे चॉप कर दिया है. एंड वी आर वेटिंग फॉर द वाटर टू यू नो यू कैन सी दिस ऑन अ सीम सो द वाटर ड्रेन्स ऑफ एज मच एज इट इज पॉसिबल. अदरवाइज एट होम व्हेन यू डू इट यू कैन जस्ट रेस्ट द रोस्टेड बैगन ओवर द सी फॉर 10 to 15 minutes. ठीक है, तो द रेस्ट ऑफ द रेसिपी दैट विल रिक्वायर, दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल रेसिपी, बेक्ड aubergines. So you have to have the oven must be preheated at 200 degrees centigrade. Okay, and let us come to the other ingredients. So the other ingredients are tomatoes, our dear old tomato, garlic which has been freshly chopped, then cheese, I'm using Amul processed cheese and cheddar cheese, and then Egyptian dishes uses a lot of goat cheese. Okay, so for those who can find the goat cheese easily, you can use goat cheese, 125 to 150 grams of goat cheese, and you have to grate it. Okay, now that will be for two large aubergines or two large bagel. Okay, then 125 grams or 200 grams of goat cheese. Okay, now because goat cheese is not available everywhere, so I have come up with a substitute which is easily available, and that is our dear old paneer, which I have added here around 125 grams, which has been grated. Okay, then I'm also going to add Amul processed cheese and cheddar cheese, which are both grated. So together this will make 200 grams. Okay, then we also use, you know, Egyptian uses a lot of mint herb. Okay, so I have used for two aubergines, you will require 1 tablespoon of dried mint herbs. Now you can also put the fresh ones, but this the aroma of the dried leaves will be much more, and it won't, you know, that bitterness will not be there. Okay, tomatoes for two large aubergines, you can use 2 large tomatoes. Okay, salt and pepper to taste. So it's a very easy recipe, very refreshing, and it is very very healthy because it is not cooked, it is not, you know, there is no requirement of oil in this recipe. So I thought why not share with you all guys. Okay, so up till now it is clear, everyone clear? Is it clear? Okay, so you can see the water. The water has, you know, drained. Okay, so we'll not wait for 10 minutes. I'm sure everyone has got other work to do. So what I'll do now is, sorry for the kitchen music. Okay. Now I told you, these aubergines or eggplants or bagels are very very rich nutritionally, and I forgot to tell you it contains large amount of anthocyanins. Okay, now these are compounds which will give you a cancer fighting activity. Okay, so it has an antioxidant property, so it is very good. If you know, it is good for women because it also fights aging. Okay, now we just we'll try to break it into smaller pieces. Okay, you can see. ये जो एरोमा है ना रोस्टेड बैंगन का, और ये एरोमा भी और एनहांस्ड, यू नो द मिंट इज गोइंग टू एनहांस द एरोमा एंड इट इज गोइंग टू टेक दिस डिश टू एन ऑल टुगेदर डिफरेंट लेवल. इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग रेसिपी, इजिप्शियन, बट यू कैन मेक इट एट होम. ओके, सो दिस इज रेडी. Now what we'll do is we'll add some amount of salt to taste. Okay, now but you have to be careful because we are using cheese, so cheese already has some amount of salt content. Okay, that is important for you to remember. I'm sure you know that. Okay, so lots of pepper, black pepper freshly ground. ठीक ठाक जा रही हूँ ना मैं. मेरे YouTube चैनल का लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में है, काइंडली चेक कर लीजिए. बहुत यू नो यूनिक रेसिपीज है बिकॉज शिलोंग इज अ ब्यूटिफुल प्लेस इन द नॉर्थ ईस्ट. ओके, एंड यू नो आई हैव लॉट ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल रेसिपीज इन माय कुकिंग चैनल. काइंडली व्हेन यू हैव द टाइम गो थ्रू इट. ओके, सो आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक ईशान जी, विश्वजीत जी एंड अभिषेक जी एंड एवरीवन एट अमूल फॉर दिस अनदर अपॉर्चुनिटी. ओके, सो आई हैव एडेड सॉल्ट एज पर योर टेस्ट. नाउ यू शुड रिमेंबर दैट चीज, वी आर गोइंग टू एड चीज, सो सॉल्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू नो टेस्ट बट स्लाइटली लेसर इन अमाउंट. देन आई हैव ऑल्सो एडेड पेपर. ओके, नाउ यू कैन सी टोमेटोज, आई हैव डाइस्ड टोमेटोज. नाउ वेन यू डाइस्ड टोमेटोज प्लीज रिमूव द सीड्स, वो अदरवाइज खाने में ना मुंह में आ जाएंगे, तो द एंटायर रेसिपी यू नो यू वोंट लाइक इट. ओके, सो यू रिमूव द सीड्स एंड देन यू डाइस द टोमेटोज. सो फॉर टू लार्ज बैगन्स यू रिक्वायर टू लार्ज टोमेटोज. ओके, नाउ टोमेटोज आर वेरी रिच इन लाइकोपीन. नाउ दिस इज ऑल्सो गुड फॉर वुमेन. आई थिंक यू ऑल नो इट हैज गॉट कैंसर फाइटिंग प्रॉपर्टीज. ओके, बिसाइड्स कंटेनिंग यू नो विटामिन सी. Okay, so this is also very very good for health. Now garlic ka to kya bolu, garlic ki bahut hi healthy hai. So for two large bangles you will require two large cloves of garlic. Okay, now because my amount of bangan here is less, so I'm adding less amount. Okay, now then goes the mint leaves, dried mint leaves. Okay, so for two bagan you can use 1 tablespoon of mint leaves. Okay, now we'll put in the grated paneer. Now remember Egyptians make this recipe with goat cheese. ठीक है ना, goat cheese से बनाता है जो easily available नहीं है. It is not that it is not available, but it is not easily available. ठीक है, तो इसीलिए हमने fresh paneer use किया है. Okay, रिमेंबर ये फ्रेश पनीर को ग्रेट करना पड़ेगा. अगर आप गोट चीज यूज करते हैं तो गोट चीज को भी ग्रेट कर दीजिए. नाउ दिस इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल साइड डिश. ओके, तो आप जब घर के लिए बनाएंगे, फैमिली मेंबर्स के लिए बनाएंगे, तो इट कैन बी अ नाइस साइड डिश. एंड रिमेंबर आई टोल्ड यू इट इज ऑयल फ्री, सो वेरी वेरी हेल्दी. ओके, तो पनीर आई थिंक यू ऑल नो हैज लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोटीन्स, good for our bones, calcium also. So you simply mix it. Okay, now we add half the processed amul cheese, half of it. Okay, and half of the cheddar cheese. So humne mix kar diya tha already is bowl mein, so you mix it. Okay, theek hai na. और आप क्या कर दीजिए, रिमेंबर डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू प्री हीट द ओवन. The oven should be preheated at 200 degrees centigrade. So till now, is it okay? ठीक ठाक है ना? Any queries? Any queries? No queries? ठीक है. तो अभी हम क्या करेंगे? तो remaining जो भी चीज है, cheddar and process, उसको ना हम ऊपर में sprinkle कर देंगे. ठीक है? ऊपर में इसे sprinkle कर देंगे. ये तो बहुत easy, interesting और short recipe है. ठीक है? तो I am using my hands are already washed. ऐसे आप ना तो चीज ऑल्सो आई नो यू नो नो डाउट इट कंटेन्स सम अमाउंट ऑफ सोडियम ओके आई मीन कंटेन्स लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ सोडियम बट द रेस्ट ऑफ द इंग्रेडिएंट्स व्हिच आई हैव यूज्ड नो लाइक आई हैव बैलेंस्ड इट बैंगन टोमेटोस इट डू नॉट कंटेन सोडियम एट ऑल एंड आई एम यूजिंग लेस अमाउंट ऑफ सॉल्ट ओके सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी बैलेंस्ड द अमाउंट ऑफ सॉल्टीनेस दैट इज द सोडियम इन चीज इज गोइंग टू बी बैलेंस्ड ओके एंड चीज कंटेन्स लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ कैल्शियम एंड विटामिन डी सो इट इज एब्सोल्युटली एसेंशियल फॉर वुमन इट इज गुड फॉर योर किड्स यू नो ग्रोथ हाइट बोन डेवलपमेंट ठीक है तो हाँ थोड़ा चीज खाने से यू वॉकिंग कर दीजिए थोड़ा एक्स्ट्रा स्टेप्स एक्स्ट्रा वॉकिंग कर दीजिए और नाउ ये तो रेडी है दिस विल गो इनसाइड द प्री हीटेड ओवन फॉर 20 to 24 minutes द ओवन नीड्स टू बी प्री हीटेड एट 200 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड एंड वी आर गोइंग टू कुक एट 200 डिग्री यू नो वी आर गोइंग टू बेक एट 200 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड ओके सो दिस विल गो इनसाइड द ओवन व्हिच आई हैव ऑलरेडी प्री हीटेड तो आपको रेसिपी आ गया समझ में स्टेप वाइज समझ में आ गया एनी डाउट्स एनी क्वेरीज यू हैव नो क्वेरीज सो आपने देखा ये एब्सोल्युटली ऑयल फ्री है इट्स वेरी रिफ्रेशिंग वेरी लाइट एंड फ्लेवरफुल यू नो द फ्लेवर्स ऑफ द रोस्टेड बैगन द फ्लेवर्स ऑफ द मिंट लीव्स इट्स यू नो इट्स वेरी फ्लेवरफुल हाँ बिल्कुल रिंकू जी ट्राई कर लीजिए घर में तो इतना तो मुश्किल भी रेसिपी नहीं कोई भी बना सकते हैं बहुत इजी है खाली ये जो आपको दो टाइम कुकिंग करना पड़ेगा एक टाइम यू हैव टू यू नो रोस्ट द एग प्लांट ऑन द गैस स्टोव दैट इज वन एंड द सेकंड इज योर बेकिंग टाइम यू विल ट्राई टुमारो प्लीज ट्राई ओके आई जस्ट गिव यू द इंग्रेडिएंट्स विथ क्वांटिटीज वंस मोर If you have your pen and paper, you can write it down or it is very simple. You can just remember. तो ये Egyptian dish का नाम है Batingan Bijin. जो in English में ये baked aubergine and cheese है. Tomorrow, please, tomato raw. हाँ, tomato is raw. The tomato, what I have done is I have washed, you know, snipped off the top, scooped out the seeds and I have diced it. Because it's going to be cooked inside the oven. Okay, so tomatoes are raw. Starting mein tomatoes raw hi hai. We'll mix that with the roasted flesh of the baingan. We'll mix salt, pepper. You add as much of pepper as you want. Then you also add 1 tablespoon of dried mint leaves for 2 large baingans, 2 large tomato. You can decrease the tomatoes to 1 if you have that acidity problem. But do not forget to skip it. Because it's going to add give another flavor, slightly tanginess to the dish. And then you will require, because goat cheese is not easily available, so I've substituted with 125 to 150 grams of paneer, which I have grated together with 100 grams of grated Amul processed cheese and cheddar cheese. Now cheddar cheese contains slightly more salt. So when you add the salt, just remember you are going to add you're going to add cheese later on. Okay, so what I have done is roasted. One important step to be remembered is after roasting, while the baingans are still warm, peel off the charred skin. Okay, and then keep the baingan in the sieve for 10 minutes so that the water, the moisture drains off. After that, you chop it into smaller pieces or with a fork you can mix it so that there is no lump. To that you add slightly less amount of salt, freshly ground pepper, dried mint leaves, two garlic chopped into fine pieces, and then tomatoes. Okay, half amount, full amount of the paneer, that is our cottage cheese, which has been grated, and half amount of your cheddar and the processed cheese mixed together. Okay, now you have to take it on a dish which can be put in the oven, that is heat proof dish. Okay, then you bake it in a preheated oven at 200 degrees centigrade for 20 to 25 minutes. Now that depends from oven to oven. Now how can you know whether it is cooked or not? Is the top will become golden brown in color. Any doubts? No doubts. Now I'll just show you the the dish that I have already made, and it is ready. Ye dekhiye, it's still warm, just out of the oven. Okay, because I had already made in advance, because I cannot wait for 20 minutes plus roasting time and preparation time. So you can see this is how it will look. Now this is a side dish, very easy side dish, no oil. Okay, absolutely no oil. And after you sprinkle it with cheese, what you can do is you can sprinkle some mint leaves on top as well, or the pepper, as black pepper as well, just sprinkle it on top. It will also look nice and very appealing. So actually the recipe is already over. If you still have some doubts, you can just ask me. Now before I wrap up, I just want to tell you about my YouTube channel. It is called What's Cooking in Ivy's Kitchen. And I'm from Shillong, Northeast, and it has a lot. I think you all know Northeast is a, is famous for the traditional dishes, both vegetarian and non-vegetarian. Okay, so you can just check in my channel, lot of traditional recipes from Meghalaya, okay, from Mizoram, from Manipur, and absolutely stunning desserts, biryanis, unusual biryanis, and so many. You can just, if you have the time, do go through. If you like it, do subscribe. And if you think this recipe was an easy one but at the same time interesting, please share it. Share it amongst your friends. Na, ye bolta hai na, jo acha hai, we should share it so that more people know about it. And it's a very healthy recipe too. So I think you should share this recipe with your friends and relatives. Any doubts? Any doubts? Toh kaisa laga ye recipe? Thik thak tha? I'm also improving my Hindi. So those who have seen my earlier sessions, Rinku ji, Tulika ji, I think my Hindi is improving. Amul has an important role to play in that, and so are you all. So before I wrap up, I would like to thank Amul once again. Vishwajit ji, thank you so much. Ishan ji, Abhishek ji, I'm so glad for this opportunity. And I'm also thankful to you viewers for joining me live and for giving me your valuable time and for putting your faith on my culinary skills. Please do try this refreshing recipe. I'm telling you, it's very refreshing, very light in spite of the amount of cheese. Bahut hi light recipe hai, bahut refreshing hai. Ab try zarur kijiye, or please tag me Ivy Boys. And if you think this recipe was worth watching, interesting, do not forget to share. Theek hai? So until another one, please stay safe and keep on cooking. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Love you all.